are women made from sand. We explore deeper and get to the truth. I'm Marvin Trill. This is Area 53. Hello, you're on the line.
Yeah, hi. I'm a truck driver and listen to your show all the time. I see a lot of unexplained phenomena out there, especially in restrooms. I agree with you about the moon. We never landed on the moon. It's such a good thing.
Remember, the Russians are our arch enemy still, I might add. Them and the Australians and some species of dog, they beat us into space.
The only thing the Russians are shooting into space are hot dogs and monkeys.
You hit me!
Kind of
I'm a hit
Noah's Ark fast food kind of vibe. Hey, like that, I could make a better space station than them.
Intriguing. I'd like to meet her. On the conspiracy line, caller, you're in Area 53.
Do not use fluoride. It's evil. It made me kill my doctor.
Why would we worry about a chemical that the government puts into the water? Animals can now be trained to fly, including several species of bird. Think about the military applications. Hello, caller.
Hi, my name's Emmanuel. I'm really worried about hackers that sent a nuclear bomb after me. You know, through the phone. Do you think they can pinpoint my location?
Look, it's good for the economy to live in constant fear. I mean, the phone company, they have your name on the bill. They know your number. How do you feel about that?
I knew it.
Hello, Julie from Liberty City. You're on the line.
Oh my God, you're locking my house.
I need you to take over.